It's been a decade since the controversial foreshore and seabed legislation was replaced by a new law, the Marine and Coastal Act. Ngāti Pāhauwera has been one of the few iwi able to move through the complex process. It's at the front of the queue to claim customary marine title from Napier up towards Wairoa. Yvonne Tahana has the latest.
If you're in the know, a good hangi starts at Mohaka Beach.
People from all around, right up the coast, and whether they come here to get hangi stones because they don't explode, they don't crack.
Something else cooking here too. Ngāti Pāhauwera is in the High Court asking it to confirm customary marine title. Attached to that, specific conditions such as the right to call rāhui after drownings.
Some people come here and they ignore it. The only option you have to do is either let the air out of their tyres, beat them up or something like that. So we don't want to go through that. The law should be the law, our law.
The iwi are also asking for the ability to make rules around pollution. So, for instance, not gutting your fish on the foreshore. But they're also asking for a biggie. They want to stop people from going to the toilet in their waterways.
The tribe claims campers are the worst offenders.
They're just doing it everywhere and anywhere.
It arose out of Labor's much maligned Foreshore and Seabed Act, which stopped Māori from testing its ownership claims in court. Labor apologised for it, then National put in place the Marine and Coastal Area Act.
In the end, it is about upholding the mana of the historical rights that Hapuni we have to the coastline.
But so far, only a small whānau and a larger tribe, Ngāti Porou, have customary title.
We had, about 380-odd applications to the Crown for direct involvement, which is over 200 applications to the court. And the challenge has been trying to work out how to process all of those applications.
Debbie Ngāre Wapeka says her iwi has been told it could face a 10-year wait to sort out the issue. Resourcing the problem.
I think they're hoping that we'll suffer what they suffer, which is amnesia, and it'll get too hard and carry on too long, and it doesn't have to be part of their tenure.
We're going to keep at it to make sure that we maintain our environment, our tikanga, over the things that we consider to be the tonga of our iwi.
An issue that caused so much angst, still not settled yet. Yvonne Tahana, One News.